My name is Sabina, and I'm a student here at Tri-C. We all know that being a student is tough, and it's especially hard when you add in things like sports, club, work, and family, not to mention your social life. Although it can be challenging, a few tips and tricks will definitely go a long way and help you be more successful in school. For instance, Blackboard will be mandatory for all of your fully online or blended courses. Blackboard is the college's learning management system and is used college-wide. Every student will have their own Blackboard account, so it is important that you utilize it to the best of its abilities.
In Blackboard, you will be able to find your grades, coursework, and instructors' contact information. Everything you need is in Blackboard, so you just need to know where the tools are and how to utilize them. If you are a first-time user, make sure you look through Blackboard and all its tabs as soon as your classes start. When you first log into Blackboard, you will see several modules. On the main page, there's Quickly, Tools for Students from OLAP, My Announcements, My Organizations, My Courses, and ProctorU. The most important modules on this page are My Announcements and My Courses, because those are the two modules you will use the most. If you go up top and hit the arrow by your name, a drop-down menu will appear with five tabs on the left and your courses on the right. The first tab is Blackboard Home. Next is Posts, then Updates, then Grades, and finally, Calendar. On the Blackboard homepage, it shows a few sections like the calendar, recently graded, and posts. The Posts tab will show all the discussion board posts from all of your classes. On the Updates tab, you will see all the current updates from your teachers. If they submitted a new assignment, it will pop up here, or if they graded an assignment, it will also notify you here. On the My Grades tab, you can find your grades from all of your courses. It will list all of your graded and remaining assignments, along with their due dates. You can also see your overall grade in each course so far. On the Calendar tab, you will see a calendar with all your assignments and their due dates. You may not see this for all your classes. Some instructors may have a calendar ready for you, but others may not. You can check your syllabus and add your assignments manually if you click the plus sign on the top right. If you click back to My Blackboard and select a course, you will be brought to another page, which is specifically set up for that course. On the left, there will be a menu with several links. This menu is not identical in all courses. Each instructor will customize this menu depending on the course. In this case, I have Announcements, Syllabus and Calendar, Lessons, Discussion Board, Check Grades, Tutoring and Tech Support, Tools, and Links. It is important that you click through the links on this page. Each link contains important information. The syllabus is one of the first things you need to look at. It will show you how your classes will run and how your semester schedule will be, so you can mentally prepare yourself and know what is expected of you. Know how to contact your instructor, whether it be by email, phone, or in person. The Lesson tab is another important tab. Here, you will find all your homework assignments and lessons, so you will be using this tab regularly. Make sure to check Blackboard at least 4 times a week to stay caught up in everything. Regularly check announcements and your grades for each class to know where you are in the course so you don't fall behind. One important thing every student should know is that here at Tri-C, tutoring is available for free for everyone. Online and on-campus students are able to utilize both online tutoring called Smart Thinking and in-person tutoring.
Thank you for watching, and I hope these tips help you in your classes. Good luck!